We started having meetings with the school staff, and I went into them thinking the goal was going to be that we would have a plan in place to support Davin in the classroom, or that I would be provided with information on how to move forward. Instead, they were very unstructured, unorganized meetings with five school staff members taking it in turns to tell me everything they thought was negative or everything they thought was wrong about my son, who I love very dearly.